Colorado Springs police responded to shots fired near East Monument Street around 1 o'clock this morning. When they arrived, they found a man in possession of a stolen moped. Officers confronted the man, but then he had a medical emergency and fell to the ground. Officers gave him Narcan and he was taken away on an ambulance. During the ambulance ride, he woke up and assaulted AMR staff. The suspect, Michael Trujillo, has since been booked into jail.